Hey guys, welcome back to Waterworld Mechanics. In today's video guys, we'll show you how to remove and replace throttle body on Kia Forte. Guys, if you have Kia Forte 2014-2016, stay with us and we'll show you how to remove and replace that throttle body. Not very complicated procedure at all, so let's go ahead and start on it guys. But before we do, we'll have more than 200 videos taking this car apart. So please subscribe guys, we're trying to add videos all the time. And we'll have more electrical videos, engine codes, airbag codes on our brand new channel. So please give a subscribe as well, you'll be able to find more helpful videos there. So in order to remove the throttle body, we will have to go ahead and disconnect two coolant hoses on the back side of it. That way you can see the coolant circulates through the throttle body, but we will have to drain the coolant. Otherwise, if we do not drain the coolant, you'll spill quite a bit of coolant and it'll be a big mess. So stay with us guys, we'll show you how to drain the coolant and proceed with removing the throttle body. You will have to do minimum assembly. You do not have to remove the air filter box. I removed it so I can stick my camera and show you where the drain plug is located. So you can see facing, okay, the front left side of the vehicle, on the radiator, that thing down there, that white thing, this is guys the drain plug. You can see this is the radiator drain plug. We'll need to get that one loose by hand, turning it counterclockwise so we can drain the coolant. Okay, so you can reach the drain plug from underneath the car, but since we have the air box removed, we do it from here. Okay, we turn it. We're going to go ahead and turn it counterclockwise, okay, to get it loose. And coolant will start draining. Okay, you can see, but now, next step, we need to open the radiator cap. And when you open the cap, the coolant will start draining faster. You can see how green that coolant is, extremely like dark green. This is the Kia coolant guys, Kia Hyundai, they use that coolant type. And we'll let it drain. Okay, so we can go ahead and close it now. We drain the whole thing. I would recommend not to touch it with your fingers, always use gloves, because coolant is poisonous. It's not good for your skin as well. You just get it tight by hand. Make sure you don't use any tools to break it. Okay, you can see. And let me show you, okay, how much we got out of it. Okay, just a little bit over a gallon, because we spilled a little bit. So we'll remove the engine cover first. Okay, pretty simple, you just pull it straight up. Okay, now we're going to disconnect that hose, the clamp for the hose, with a Phillips screwdriver. Okay, you just turn it counterclockwise until it gets loose. Next we need to remove the lid for the air filter box right here. So two clips and you just pull it out. Okay, you can see that hose came loose, the clamp that we removed earlier, and we'll just set it on the side like that. And you can see we just got to the throttle body right here. We'll remove the air filter out of the way, and now we have four bolts holding the throttle body towards the inflator. Perfect. It's very important not to drop anything in the intake once you remove the throttle body. Otherwise you have to take the intake apart, clean it, because if something is inside, it will go in the valves, bend the valve, maybe piston, and need a new engine. Okay, we can pull it up now like that, and we'll need to go ahead and disconnect the hoses, but first we're going to cover the hole here. We have to disconnect the wire by pressing in right there and pull it out. Okay, sometimes it could be really stuck. Now we have the two coolant hoses that we have to disconnect. That will be a little bit more complicated procedure now, trying to get there with the pliers. Okay, like that. Now, we will need to disconnect that hose so we can reach to the other one. Okay, one is out. Now we have one more hose, which is a little bit harder to get to. So if you turn the throttle body a little bit, you can reach it from the bottom side, okay? If the hose is stuck, you can just turn it a little bit with the pliers, careful not to damage it, okay, until it gets loose. And after that, you can pull it out, okay, like that. Make sure the clamps are there as well, and this is the throttle body. So that's how we guys remove the throttle body out of the Kia Forte. So let's go ahead and install the new one now. So we'll go ahead, put the clamps on the hoses. Now we're going to go ahead, connect the hoses. That's the new throttle body. Everything else from that point on will be in reverse order that we took it apart. Okay, you can see, just push the hoses all the way in. And you need to install the clamps one by one. Okay, so you can see the clamps are installed now, both of them. We have to remove our towel that we cover the intake. And from that point on, guys, you have to install the four bolts, everything else reverse order, the hoses. And you need to put coolant in your car, and you need to make sure that you bleed the cooling system the correct way. We'll have the video on the channel, so please check it out. So that's how you guys remove and replace the throttle body on Kia Forte. Thank you guys for watching, thank you for subscribing, and see you guys next time.